Clara Blandick was an American stage and screen actress best known for her role as Aunt Em in Metro-Goldwyn-Mayer's The Wizard of Oz. As a character actress, she often played eccentric elderly matriarchs. She was born Clara Blanchard Dickey, the daughter of Isaac B. and Hattie Dickey, aboard the Willard Mudgett, an American ship captained by her father, and docked in Victoria Harbor, British Hong Kong. She was delivered by Captain William H. Blanchard, whose ship Wealthy Pendleton was anchored nearby. His wife, Clara Pendleton Blanchard, was also present. To thank the Blanchards, Captain and Mrs. Dickey named their daughter Clara Blanchard Dickey. When she became successful as an actress, she took the first syllable of Blanchard and the first syllable of Dickey to create her stage name, Clara Blandick. While she often used 1880 as her year of birth for professional purposes, she was actually born in 1876. According to the newspaper Daily Alta California, both the Willard Mudgett and the Wealthy Pendleton were in Hong Kong Harbor in June 1876. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.